reason, how come it worked last time then?
What do you mean?
Well, you were hearing yourself echoing until you put in some earphone. Oh no, wait, no.
No,
It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Does not matter. Does not matter.
It does matter.
Well, I'm doing 20-minute parts. You're doing 15.
Probably.
I don't know what that had to do with anything.
It really didn't. It was just like a... That zombie's retarded. Just watch, like, the second part about a half a minute in. The zombie, you just see him, like, run out. I'm pointing at him. He does a little loop-de-loop.
I'm gonna do my first try doing everything in one big long part.
The whole video?
Yes, I might just cock it up monumentally. Or it might go very, very well.
Hey, you said cock.
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 Cocksicle.
Yeah, Top Gear, you watch English version of Top Gear, or was it BBC America?
That's my favorite show, I think I mentioned that last time, I'm not sure.
I love Top Gear.
It was 2 months ago, 3 months ago almost now, because it's July.
Permission to say, oh cock. Cock. James and me.
Captain Slow.
Yes. Oh, Saturn's stuck out. Urgh. Double points. I get. Why are they always right next to each other?
Because it's the perfect combination.
Well, it's getting a little scary how they're always next to each other.
I know, it seems whenever I record.
Whenever I play, it's exactly just that. Do you want some cash money?
I do want some cash money.
Get money. Get cash. Get
Although,
money.
I think yes. I'd rather just have regular double points than instant kill double.
Mm-hmm, because you get more points.
Yeah, you only get 280. Alrighty. Well, round 12.
Round 12, on the first part. Kinda.
It's come to an end.
Of course, as soon as I decide to start doing it in one long part, I've messed up the commentary. By, what was that, I said about...
30 seconds.
34. Jesus Christ.
You're an idiot.
It's not my fault.
Actually,
Skype MP3 recorder went on the blank. It was not my fault.
Do you have the one that's like a little toolbar? It's, like, it says recording on and then at the bottom, and then it has, like, the red letters that tells you the file size.
Yes.
It's a good... It distorts the audio, kind of, though.
Ah.
I blew that zombie's head off.
Shit. Hello?
Jesus Christ, what are you doing here?
I got cornered and they started coming for everywhere.
Oh, you better... Oh my god.
Don't worry, I'll lead them away. Anuk, get Anuk.
I'll try. There you go.
Max ammo.
I'm all set.
Are you ready?
Yep.
For the max.
I now get the hell out of here.
I am. There's one behind you. What was I getting skills for? I had a ray gun.
I don't know. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm gonna die.
The flogger is on.
Sounds like a sex term, the flogger.
Flogger.
I don't like the HK.
Why?
It's too big and cumbersome.
That's what she said. Not really, but... I just say that for the sake of saying it.
I mean, I'd rather have a... like a submachine gun or something. You know what I'm saying?
Can you even get submachine guns in this? Zen
well,
zombies?
And like an assault rifle. Because it seems that my commando kills much faster.
It does. I forgot. Oh no! You can get the MP5 and the MPL and stuff. What the hell am I talking about?
Yeah, I like the MP5 upgraded.
I don't know. Don't ever upgrade or even think about using the FAMAS.
I like the FAMAS.
You're trolling.
No, you get it, and then you like triple the points you spent for it while, when using it.
It's horrible though, with ammo.
I mean, yeah, if I had more ammo, it might be more desirable.
5,000 points, and in the space of half a round, you've already lost every piece of ammo. It's terrible. It's terrible.
I'm ready.
Okie dokie.
There you go, lad.
There you go, laddie.
There you go, lad.
For some reason, I don't sound as Scottish as you when you do that.
Really?
For some reason, you sound more Scottish, but then I'm actually Scottish, so that is not possible.
Oh, but it is.
But see, it if is. If I was talking actual Scottish, you might not understand half the stuff I say.
The next video we do, we should switch accents.
That's what I said, but you said no.
Well, you said we should just do the English accent.
English.
All right, governor. Love to die.
Clean your shoes for you, sir.
Tea and crumpets, eh?
I would love five.
The zombies in that corner are really retarded.
What corner? What corner?
There's a tree. Look, if you look at it, I'll point at it, like I'll aim at it randomly with my commando. Sometimes. But that's later in the video. The zombies come out and then they like turn around and spin around and have a slap happy dance party and then
The German happy fish slap dance. I know.
Well, thing is, these guys are Imperial, so.
Who cares?
Oh, the box is near me.
The German happy fish slap dance is the same in every continent and country.
I've never heard of it.
You get a salmon and you hit somebody in the face with it, and then you start dancing a happy merrily jig. And hit them in the face.
That's something I could get used to.
And then the person that gets hit in the face, they push the other person into some sort of lock.
lock means lake for all you introverts.
Yes. The closest lock to me is Hoggy Lock, which is short for Hogging Field Lock.
The closest lock or lake, as we Americans put it, is it's more of a pond, but it's big enough to swim in.
So it's a swimming pool.
Georgiaville Pond. There we go.
Who would want to swim in it? It's probably full of passion.
It's huge. Well, it's big, but a lot of people actually go to it. It's desirable.
22 minutes and we're halfway there. Woo!
Halfway there. I'm halfway. No.
Zombies is boring now. It's too easy.
You say that, but we'll go down soon.
It used to be a challenge, though. Like, it used to be a complete challenge.
I know, I used to suck balls at zombies.
But then we started training.
Yeah.
Well, not training, like training with the zombies behind you.
Yeah, circuiting.
Uh-huh.
As I put it.
As you put it.
Me, Jackson, most of my friends. You know why I don't want to call it Rape Train? Alright, this is a serious topic, is because Syndicate, the inventor of the term Rape Train, not necessarily inventor of the technique, no longer posts zombies.
Oh my god, unsubscribed the instant that happened.
Like, I'm hoping, because I should look this up, but I'm pretty sure he never finished his Wally challenge on Duris.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure he never finished that.
I was, I go by and check everything and then, but just... Oh, I'm ready.
Alright.
I would subscribe again if we started doing zombies, but as soon as I stopped, I just thought, what's the point? I don't like Minecraft that much.
That guy, he really got me into Minecraft, so... Can't complain there, but... Honestly, if you guys like Oh my, that zombie is retarded! Any zombie that comes out of, like, that tree is retarded.
Syndicate used to be my favourite commentator as well.
I like Yoda Slayer now.
Oh, I love him.
Jug June, Moab May. Yes, sir.
Why did the zombies start running to you and then they change their mind as soon as I come out the corner?
Because they're retarded.
Yes, they are. They obviously can't see a beautiful American Dempsey face before, like... See it? I forgot the word. But I know it's Dempsey's beautiful.
He's a stereotypical American soldier.
Yes. Bang, bang, bang. Shoot first, ask questions later.
That's most of the law enforcement in this country.
What is it in that? What's the American soldier's logic then?
Yeah.
No, what shoot is for, it?
Oh, shoot first, ask questions later. And law enforcement as well. A lot of the law enforcement is just like, you know, NCIS, right? I think we covered this before, but like Gibbs will just, the last one I saw, a guy was running, and Gibbs hit him with a car. And then in another one, he smacks him in the face with a trash can lid. He just drops to the ground. I'm gonna go to the box.
Just, no, wait, it's technically not just the soldiers and the law enforcement in America, that's just the motto for everybody in America. Just shoot first, ask questions later. If you can be bothered.
Yeah, I don't know if you even be bothered to ask questions. Og, mine.
I've got a HK and a ray gun, I'm happy. Unless I get the window waff.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Actually, I'm gonna hit the box one more time.
I'm gonna hit the box once. I'm gonna go get double tap.
The only gun I'll trade for is a ray gun.
Wait, no. Look at that.
What?
We have the exact same amount of kills and we're almost at the exact same amount of points a second ago.
Wow. Yeah, I'm exactly 1,000 points behind you. But I have way more headshots.
Mm-hmm. I don't go for headshots, I don't see the point.
I spray most of the time.
The Galil, tempting, but no. Is it, have I already played this song?
I'd prefer no.
Why?
Because I said so.
I think that really annoys me. You cannot activate the song twice. I don't know. I feel more badass when you can hear the music in the background.
Yeah, especially if it's in a late round. But I have the zombie soundtrack on my computer.
Mm-hmm. I've got every zombie song on my iPod.
I like most of them.
That is dedication.
That is dedication.
What? Do you want to know dedication?
What?
Zombie soundtrack on my computer. On my, it was on my phone before I got rid of it. It's on my iPod. Every map on Xbox, every map on PlayStation.
Jesus.
That is dedication of zombies.
I think the music is better. Like, I don't know, sometimes when I hear the music and it's a really intense situation, I can picture it like third person, like a movie, sort of.
Mm. I don't know, I just love it when the music's in the background and you're like, you're running about shooting everybody, it just makes you feel so epic.
You know what I'd love to do to this song, because I've just heard it now? I'd love to do like a slow-mo zombie killing montage.
We should do that, totally.
Oh, can you, that'd be sick, but I'm already working on a montage right now.
I could send you a game or two.
Yeah, I can just pick out what I want.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's what I love about LMGs. Like, you just don't stop shooting, and it's just epic. I miss World at War, like, I'd still prefer World at War to Black Ops, though.
I think they made a ton of great advancements. I just hope that I think zombies in Black Ops 2, because a third of the game takes place in the 80s. I don't know if you know that.
Is that? Oh, good.
Yeah, and one of the main characters is Mason's son.
Well, it's good to know continuing the storyline, kinda.
Mm. It is. Well, actually, I really don't know how they can do that.
Modern Warfare just didn't have a storyline till the second one.
Actually, it did. Like,
Really.
I think Modern Warfare 2 and 3 were more of a story than
something they just put together.
Yeah, like COD 4 had a storyline, but Modern Warfare 2 and Modern Warfare 3 was kind of like. Yeah, it seems like if you were to watch the games, like as a movie, then 2 and 3 would come first, and then 1 would come after 3, but as a prequel.
Because
2 isn't really a direct sequel of 1. Most of the characters are the same, but it's a different conflict. 3 is a direct sequel. It literally takes place 19 hours. Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
I think it's something like 19 hours after Soap gets stabbed. So.
Makarov, you never heard anything about him in Modern Warfare 1?
Yeah, but then they go back and show that he was a... He detonated the nuke. Spec 12.
Well, he didn't detonate it, but he ordered it.